Once the COVID-19 pandemic started, the basic necessities proved that they are the most important thing in this world. The price of products in the consumer's arena tends to increase as time goes by.
And now, I am here at Sunny City Market to give you these following updates.
The polio that was 30 pesos before is now 40 pesos per kilo. Sayote that was 20 pesos before is now 30 pesos per kilo. Sili that was 60 pesos before is now 70 pesos per kilo. Patatas that was 50 pesos before is now 60 pesos per kilo. Carrots that was 80 pesos before is now 90 pesos per kilo.
Same with the prices of different vegetables. Fish and meat gets high also due to this pandemic.
Laman that was 170 pesos before is now 180 pesos per kilo. Pork chop, samsam, that was 160 pesos before is now 170 pesos per kilo. Buto, pata, that was 130 pesos before is now 140 pesos per kilo. On the prices of the fish, bangus, that was 130 pesos before is now 140 pesos per kilo. Tunsui, that was 50 pesos before is now 60 pesos per kilo. Turingan, tilapia, matang baka, that was 150 pesos before, is the 160 pesos per kilo.
While I am recording my data, I see Aling Rosa that is budgeting her money.
Kamusta po ang
pamilya? Mahirap mag-budget pag walang tiba-budget.
Kulang po ate sa pera. Ano sa piling mga gulo yung budget ko?
Pag madami kita yung pag-insurgin ako. Ang iba mura, ang iba mahal, lalo na ang sibuyas.
As what they are requesting, the government agencies should visit their market to decide what's the best price that would suit and satisfy the budget of the consumers.
From the market of San Isidro, this is Daniel Sotan reporting.